gotta get up. Gotta get up. Got to get up. Give me a hit and quit it. James. So how do you like working in our building?
I like it.
You like it down here?
Yep.
Where were you before?
Well, I was working in a consulting job in Kennewick. So this is a real treat. No driving to Kennewick and drive from my home to here.
I was surprised to hear that you used to get shined up by my dad over there in Nordstrom.
For years.
Yeah, working in Nordstrom, man, I didn't. It was all right. They're too controlling.
Well, I don't know about that, but I enjoyed my time with your dad.
Yeah.
And I enjoyed getting to know you.
He was real surprised when I came back with him. He didn't know I knew that yet.
But you can do it both with your right hand and your left hand.
Yeah, kind of upset.
Yeah, he only.
I got kicked off the line, you know, because you're competing now, and man, you know, I'm number one. You got to. He said you got to go.
Well, I didn't know that part of it. But
oh no, we didn't.
He listened to me with all my ups and downs, and I listened to him. And we had a good relationship. I enjoyed watching him and driving Miss Daisy. I had no idea he could act.
Yeah, he was in that play.
Yep.
Driving Miss Daisy.
Yeah. He transformed in front of your very eyes from a young, vibrant man to an old man. But that was what the movie was about, in a way.
Well, I called him old man anyway.
He was far from old when I met him.
Yeah, he was.
And,
lots of energy, that guy.
Lots of energy.
Lots of energy,
but
that
guy. But he aged in playing that part. He aged right in front of your very eyes in that watching the show.
Really?
Yep. Yeah, it was amazing. He had the walk of an old man down, the speech patterns, his posture, everything was different. It was amazing.
Whenever you're ready. What's up? I knew you'd come back. You came. You love me too much, man. Mike Wilson, Mike's Mobile Shoe and Leather Care in Spokane. Thanks for coming in. We had some James Brown today. My man Mo. And always big shout out to my cameraman John Larson, who I have not given the proper props yet. So we're going to go ahead and get that next video. And I am doing another one. Going to do one more video. Probably going to nix them after that, man. But I got this young lady that she wants to be in a video, so we're going to do a video with her. Thanks for coming. Mike Wilson, Mike's Mobile Shoe and Leather Care in Spokane. Know what to do. I'll let you boy.